smooth the waters.
Look at this place. The colors are stunning.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav.
So, Elladin. Charming so far. What do we got? Besides the sand.
The remnant monolith suggests this wasn't additionally. Scans here, scavengers have taken in, not yet.
And
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Are those scavengers dismantling the remnant tech?
That a problem?
It is if they get their hands on a remnant core. It could become unstable and attract the Scourge.
How do we stop it?
Beats me.
Pathfinder, I could modify your Omni-tool to disable the cores and prevent them from reacting.
Do it. Let's go fix this.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Thank you.
should do it.
Pathfinder, I detect scavenger interference at additional remnant sites.
Never make it easy for me. Let's go to those other sites.
Life support restored.
I see outlaws.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Sinkhole! Sam, has it gotten even hotter?
Heat index is climbing rapidly. Your body won't stand this for long. I suggest you retreat to a cooler area. Pathfinder, the salvage ahead attracted scavengers. Pathfinder, that canister is volatile. Shooting it will trigger a reaction. Pathfinder, a tracking signal is attached to that canister.
Why?
Unknown. The signal is defunct. There means more at other scavenger sites.
Took one out! Heads up. Looks like a scavenger dump site.
smoking pile of junk? Must be outlaws.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support is stable. Locate these cliffs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.